From the U.S. nation. The way that I met her was on tour at a concert. She had long hair and a short miniskirt. I just got on stage dripping pouring with sweat. I was walking through the crowd, and guess who I met? I whispered in her ear, come to the picture booth so I can ask you some questions to see if you're 100 proof. I asked her name, she said blah blah blah. She had 9-10 pants and a heavy car. I took a couple of flicks and she was enthused. I said, how do you like the show? She said, I was very amused. I started throwing bits, she started throwing back mid-range. But when I sprung the question, she acted kind of strange. Then when I asked, do you have a man? She tried to pretend. She said, no, I don't. I only got a friend.
What I need, but you say he's just a friend, but you say he's just a friend. Oh baby, you got what I need, but you say he's just a friend, but you say he's just a friend.
Don't
you run.
No crime,
go JJ.
That's a fact, like
go Antoinette. Go Yasmin.
Let's go
Tay.
About our girly blah 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 that adore me. So we started talking.